New research has found that 40% of Australians of faith feel that they need to hide their religious beliefs in some way. Of those surveyed, most were open to an expression of faith in schools or on social media. But when it comes to their own identity, some are anxious that they might be judged or misunderstood. Mark McCrindle is a social researcher and the co-founder of Main Street Insights, which conducted this research.
It's a sample of 1,000 Australians, a representative snapshot of who we are. And so in this, it lines up with the census data. About 7 in 10 of these respondents have a faith of some form. Firstly, they feel that they're going to be put in a box, seen as irrational or an extremist. That was a strong one that came through. Just being misunderstood, misrepresented, and therefore that might impact how they're viewed socially or how they're viewed professionally or in their role. So that was one reason that people curtailed the expression of their faith. Of those who said they needed to hide their faith, they were more likely to be Buddhists, Hindus and of the Islamic faith than of the Christian faith. Right across the board, we see 40% of Australians saying they're hiding their faith, but it's higher amongst the younger people and higher amongst the smaller religious adherents. The boomers are the most likely to be religious and the most likely to feel free to share their religion. A quarter of Australians say there's less religious freedom now than a decade ago, and they feel that there will also be less in a decade's time. So they're very pessimistic about the direction of the openness of faith in Australia. But I guess encouraging to note that 6 in 10 say, hey, they never have to hide their spiritual or faith perspective at all.